This is actually order for me and my sister, and this book is actually hers, so let's start with it. This one is about Slavic mythology, as the name says. My sister is really interested in it for quite a long time, and I think I will borrow this book because it seems pretty nice. This one is also for my sister. It's Kierke by Madeline Miller. I also have a book by this author. I have A Song of Achilles, and I'm pretty sure we'll switch them up to read both of them because we both are really into Greek mythology. Actually, she's into any mythology. She likes to learn about cultural things. And we finally have Book of Mine. I'm so happy that I ordered this one. It's A King of Scars by Leigh Bardugo. I hope I said it correctly. This one is a part of Grisha Saga, one of the ending books. And I can't wait to read it because I love this saga, as you probably already know. I'm in love with the style, I'm in love with any detail that those books have, the marks, the chapters, everything. It's just amazing, and the story is super interesting, and the characters are really, really well built. This is the second part for King of Scars. It's named Rule of Wolves. And what can I say about it? It's also gorgeous. I didn't read it, so I can't tell you how I feel about it, but I think I will love it because I loved other books. And I just can't wait to jump into this story because I bet it's gonna be amazing. This one is also for me. I heard a lot of good stuff about it on BookTok, and I hope it wouldn't disappoint me. It's called Daughter of the Pirate King by Trisha Levenseller. Again, I hope I said it correctly. It's about a daughter of the Pirate King, which has to complete the mission to find ancient hidden map, which is a key to legendary treasure. In order to get it, she had to allow herself to be captured by her enemies. It sounds really promising, so I have high hopes for it. This is the second part. It's called Daughter of the Siren Queen. And it just tells the story further. It's only two books, so it won't take a long time to read it. I don't really know what it will happen here. I don't want to get spoilers. Those little shells are so cute. I can't. This one is for my sister. It's Pet Sematary. It's by Stephen King, and I think we all know what it's about. There are already two movies about it, which I kinda enjoy. So maybe I will give another try to Mr. King. I don't know why, I just can't handle how he's writing. I love his stories and ideas, but just the way he tells them, it's really tough for me.
Later.
This is a book by Christina Henry. She's an author I wanted to read for quite a long time now. I love every children movie and story, so when I found out that she made books about it but with really creepy, bloody twist, I knew I would love them. So this is the second part of The Chronicles of Alice. It's named Red Queen. I already read the first part. It's amazing. It took me only one day, so I think it will be the same with this one. May I add how beautiful they are in Polish version. We also get the bookmark, which is inspired by this book. We have illustrations. We have this gorgeous cover. I saw English covers, and let me tell you, they are no way near the Polish version. They are just amazing. I put them like in my shelf to show them off. The second book continues the stories from the first one. So if you like bloody things but with some mystery and also kinda childish story turned into really bad thing, you will love it. This one is also for my sister. She's really interested in the ghost stories, same as I am. So I will probably steal them from her, so yeah. It's called This House is Haunted, The Investigation of the Enfield Poltergeist by Guy Leon Playfair. This book is already turned into a movie. It's named Conjuring 2. I love it. I probably know it by heart for now. So yeah, this book will be really good. This one, surprise, surprise, it's for me. It's the first part of Grish Saga. It's named Shadow and Bone by Bardugo, and I will be reading it really, really soon because I did a poll on Instagram, which book should I read first, this or Daughter of the Pirate King, and the votes crashed. Everybody wants me to read this one first, so I will do that. I know Netflix already turned it into a series, but I didn't watch it because I want to read the books first, so I'm trying to get away from the spoilers as I can, but I know my favorite character, Jasper, will be here, so I just can't wait to read more of his jokes and stories. So this is the second part, and I'm really curious why they are so short. I mean, the Crooked Kingdom and the Six of Crows, also the King of Scars, are really long. I mean, like 500-600 pages, and I loved it, and I'm quite scared they're not gonna be enough descriptions for me, or maybe not enough action. I don't know, maybe they are just short stories. don't know what happened to this page, and I don't know if I want to know. So let's just try not to cry about it for the rest of the day and move on to Loki. I ordered this book, but it's actually not for me. I bought it for my best friend who just had his birthday, and we both love Marvel, so this book is amazing and I hope he will like it. Probably I will try it after him. It's a story about Loki, obviously, and what happened before any movie, so it's like a prequel, I think. This book is my sister's. It's similar to the other ghost storybook. It's called In a Dark Place and it's written by Ed and Lorraine Warren. Personally, I'm really interested in their stories. I read some books, I watched every movie and documentary, so probably gonna read this one too. So we already know this book on this channel. This one is for my sister. She wanted to read it because I liked it. If you want to know my opinion or what is it about, just click the link. This one is a classic. It's called Animal Farm and it's by George Orwell, which already appeared in my channel with a different book. This time it's for my sister again, but it's beautiful. Drawings, every detail, everything is amazing. She paid extra for it, but I think it's worth it. Three last books are from my sister, so this is the first one. It's the first part of The Handmaid's Tale by Margaret Atwood. Probably most of you watch or know the series on HBO Go. I also watched it and I loved it. The story is a dystopian future of the world, and I think it's a really good story. I hope it's written as good as it's filmed. This one, once again, is a book by Ed and Lorraine Warren. It's called Werewolf, and it's again book about true story that happened that they actually had to investigate, so I bet it will be interesting. The last book, it's a book that I will probably buy myself soon because it's a battle royale. Cover is made by the same firm as Alice, that's why it's so gorgeous and that's why it also have a bookmark. This book is written by Takami. Previously it was a graphic novel, but they turned it into a book. And also into two movies, which I adore. I watch them religiously. and they're my favorite along with The Hunger Games. Yes, you heard that correctly. The story is pretty similar. I mean the basic, because there is not any destruction. Everything is happening in Japan, but they had to go to the island when they have to kill each other because there is too much people on the planet. So pretty similar. So that's all for today. If you want to know my sister's opinion, check the link in the bio to her Instagram. She's starting a new account. I hope we can help her with that. Also, if you have any recommendation, feel free to leave them in a comment. I love you all. See you next time. Thank you.